You will not believe that I did this. I beat it. Not the whole game, but like, I'm kind of slow at things, but okay. You're supposed to put all the haunted animatronics in the conveyor belt. So that's what happened. I almost pressed space. Night two. Who is Paul Bear? I kind of don't want to know. Let me just get a drink of my soda. Oh, we're back here. See, nothing has changed. Oh. That's nice. Hi, Paul Bear. I did exactly what you did. Want me to. Came back. So, how was your first night? Go. I expected. Same ghost has been haunting juniors for years, playing the same old tricks. Made the whole thing up last night. Alright, fine, you caught me. I lied. Any ghost can go back to the real world. But I'm such a nervous wreck, I can't go back. I've been hiding in this costume for so long. Oh. Windowed. A little bit, yes. That's kind of why I need you. I'm tired of being afraid of her. She won't let me leave with my soul intact. She ripped me to itty bitty pieces if she knew I was hiding out in here with you. Now that you're here, you can help me by getting rid of the ghost once and for all. No, you're right. Let's talk more tomorrow night. I don't want to keep going. There we go. She smiling before? I don't want to do this. Oh. Great. Hi, ghost. This was the ghost. The ghost, Charlie? This one ghost doing all five of them. It's kind of a lot of work. Go away, Bonnie. No, I don't know. He's kind of sus. I hate how there's two in one room. Can't really tell. Oh, there's three of them. I think Chica's a little sus. Yeah, there's something about her. I don't like how she's wearing the hat. There's like five nights. How many nights are there? I feel like I'm gonna get jump scared any minute now. So you do this first, and then you do this second. Sometimes I just guess, and I get it right, and I'm just like, okay, cool. Hey, bud, watch out for. Yeah. You are no help, Paul. Yeah, I think Chica is a little. I'm gonna call Chica. Am I right?
little sus too.
Please tell me I'm right.
Well, you're kind of creepy. I can see why Scott is like, ugh. Scary. First I'm like, why is not that scary? And now I'm just like, ooh. I guess I'm right. Kind of like a guessing game. Okay, bye Foxy, I guess. Doesn't want to say hello to me. No one in the kitchen. It's either Bonnie or Foxy. It's always those two, isn't it? They're little troublemakers. Freddy, your little sus with Marionette. I think it's Bonnie. So I have to choose between. I think it's Bonnie. Oh, it's the puppet. How do you know if it's the puppet? How do you know if the marionette is sus? Am I supposed to know this? Okay. I'd hate to work here, to be honest with you. Hi. This is gonna take me a while too. Oh, the ghost is centered. Thanks for the nice message. Freddy, are you sus? Are you venting? Oh. Foxy's at you. Foxy. I know it's not Freddy. I think Bonnie's safe for now. The heck is Chica? Oh, you're ready, you know. Chica. How am I supposed to know the marionette is like sus? Where even is the marionette? Is that him? Her? Yeah, I thought that was. Huh? Huh? I think it's Freddy. Every time I pick Freddy, it's wrong.
Oh, there's.
I don't like that sound. I knew it. Sorry, that. That really got me with the fingerprints. I was like, there's no fingerprints. Is it Chica? Am I just... No, I need to... No. Don't get ahead of yourself. Am I just... I feel like I'm gonna die. Like, soon. That's great, they just both left. That's... They're just like, let's just head out. Is it Bonnie? I can do this. That has to be No Face Bonnie, right? That's No Face Bonnie? Or is that just him? Just looking like a No Face Bonnie. Okay. I was so close. So frustrated. You came back in. Same song over and over again, huh? Yeah. I'm not yawning because it's boring. I'm yawning because I'm really tired of this game. Okay, so it's Foxy. There's three. Please. I don't want to see your face. I don't think it's Chica. Is it Bonnie or? I can't tell if that's Bonnie. I think it's Bonnie. No one's here. Chica is a little sus. I don't.
No. Bonnie's a little sus. I don't know if it's Freddy or Bonnie. Oh, it's definitely Bonnie. I'm so scared I'm gonna keep holding it. It's gonna be like, no. If it's the puppet again, I'm gonna smash my face. Puppet is hanging out with Bonnie. Guess they're besties. Bonnie is gone. They like this room for some reason. I don't know what's about it, but they. I want to see what he looks like. She. I don't like it when they're both in the same room. No one was sitting here. Space right there. I'm gonna say it's the puppet. How was it Freddy if there was a hand and I did not see any faces except for the puppet? Okay. We can do this.
Time, come on. Let's celebrate.
I want this Freddy sticker. Cool. That's Foxy, right? That does not look like Foxy, that looks like a springtrap version of Foxy. Bonnie, why are you always sus? You know, why are you... Hi. always foxy. No one's in here right now. I don't know why the puppet has ears. It's kind of weird. These have handprints too. Oh my god. Where are the animatronics? I feel like this is the puppet, because like I'm gonna get Freddy. I think it's the puppet. Oh, I only got one. Oh. I thought I got two. I only got one. Sit around, complain about it. What is this? So it's either Freddy Bonnie. The camera can freak out more. I think it's Chica. Right? 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 I didn't want you guys to miss out on anything. I did complete the first night. This is the second night. I just got confused because it says non-haunted. Is that like a typo? Because you're supposed to put all haunted characters in the conveyor belt. Or repairs. So you're not really missing anything. I'm just gonna show you when I complete the night and show you after. like this stuff. You know what I'm saying. So you don't really miss much. I'm just glad there's a save. So didn't really miss much. I just want to show you that I did get through the night. I'm not gonna edit this because my head hurts too much, and this Paul Bear guy, I feel like he said that this girl isn't gonna leave him alone. Interesting. My mom wanted me for something, and so yeah, I have to go. You know how moms are. I'm just gonna go. I should stop blabbering or talking. See you guys when I upload.